Congratulations, you are
Canada's smartest person.
Spoiler smart has never been this fun.
So now, pick up the blue paper of victory and write down how you'd use these challenge-based skills in a classroom. Thanks, and congratulations.